Hi,
my name is Vinay Kumar from Ultimate Tech Solutions. I'm going to show how recipe management and bill of material works in our software called Shop Excel Pro. First, you need to create the raw materials in the software. I'm going to show how to create a raw material. Go to purchase item, new. We need to create the raw materials. Suppose if we are building a coffee, what are all the ingredients we needed? For coffee, we need coffee powder, milk, sugar and water. Now that raw materials I'm going to create. I'm going to create coffee powder, raw material, units kg, what is the purchase rate? On new, create milk liter, what is the purchase? Save it. Create sugar for materials. Raw materials we have created. Then you need to create the billing item, that is coffee. Go to inventory, menu item master, click on new, enter coffee test as a billing item, select any category, numbers, department shoes. I'm going to bill it for 50. I'm saving. Then you need to create a bill of material for the coffee. I'll show how to create a bill of material. To click on inventory, recipe master, click on new. What is the bill of material, the main item, that is coffee. Click on find. Select coffee test item. What are the ingredients used? You need to mention here. Click on F9. Select coffee powder we needed. What is the quantity for creating one coffee? You need to mention here. Suppose I'm 0.1, I'm giving it as quantity. The powder required to make 1 tea. Then what is the next ingredient we require? That is sugar. How much quantity you are using? I'm giving as 0.1. Then what is the other item we require? Milk. Equally have given, so I'm saving this bill of material. Saved. Now check the stock. Go to stock, current stock, select the group. Now all three items, that is all raw material stock, is zero. I'm going to purchase these items. For that, go to purchase invoice. You can select the supplier from whom you are purchasing. Under description, click on F9. Select coffee powder, purchasing 10 kg. Then I'm purchasing sugar. Then I'm purchasing milk. Ten kgs of coffee powder I purchased, 10 kgs of sugar, and 10 liters of milk. purchased. Then you need to enter the bill number and received by. Save it. Stock is updated now. You can see in the stock, current stock option. You will get it under raw material. Now coffee powder is 10 kg, milk is 10 liter, sugar is 10 kg. Now I am billing coffee and an item one numbers of coffee. I am billing it now. Go to sales, fast food billing. Click on F9. Coffee test we have created as billing item. I'm adding it to the billing screen. Now after billing, our stock of the raw material should get decreased to 0.01, 0.01, 0.01. All three raw materials, that is sugar, milk and coffee powder. Now I'm billing it. Click on bill. It. Go to stock, current stock, raw materials. Click on show. Now see, the stock has been reduced. Now coffee powder I'm having 9.9, milk 9.9 liter, sugar 9.9. This is how a recipe management or bill of material works in our software. Thank you.